Question is, the angle of elevation of the top of the building from the foot of the tower is 30 degrees and the angle of elevation of the top of the tower from the foot of the building is 45 degrees. If the tower is of height 30 meters, find the height of the building. To solve such type of questions, we have to draw the figure first. Here, already I have drawn the figure. Let us see. What does represents what? Here, vertical lines represents the tower and building. Here, AB is the tower of 30 meters high and CD is the height of the building. As we don't know, let it be some H meters. Now, one more clue is the angles of elevations are given. When you see top of the tower from the foot of the building, the angle of elevation is 45 degrees and top of the building is making an angle of elevation of 30 degrees from the foot of the tower. So these are the clues given in the problem. Let us see how do we solve such type of problems by taking the tan ratio very easily. Let AB and CD be the tower and building respectively. And you are given with height of the tower is 30 meters and let CD is equal to some H meters. Angle ADB, angle of elevation of top of the tower is 45 degrees and angle CBD is equal to 30 degrees. This is angle of elevation of top of the building. Now, simple. We have to take tan ratio in two right triangles. We have two right triangles. One is smaller one, that is CDB. Another one is bigger one, that is ABD. Let us take first known to unknown. We have a known value of 30 meters, that is height of the tower. Let us take that one first. In right triangle ABD, tan 45, what is opposite to 45? See, whenever you check the tan ratio is the ratio of legs of right angle, that is opposite side to adjacent side. Opposite side AB, adjacent side BD. Tan 45, the value is 1. AB 30 meters by BD, which means BD is equal to 30 meters. Let it be result 1. Now let us take the second right triangle, that is in right triangle CDB, tan 30 degrees is equal to opposite to 30 CD by adjacent BD. Tan 30 means 1 by root 3 is equal to CD, we have taken as a H, BD. BD is came as 30. Bring this 30 into LHS, that is H is equal to 30 by root 3. If we did rationalization with root 3, that is 30 root 3 by root 3 into root 3 becomes 3. 3 tens are 30. Thus, H is become 10 root 3. That is 10 into 1.732. If you make 10 times, it becomes 17.32 meters. So, this is the required value of H. Therefore, height of the building, is 17.82 meters. See, In most of the cases, in finding heights and distances, we use standard ratio. So you must be aware of the values of 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees. So if you have the knowledge of taking the tan ratios, almost the problem is done. So this is how we will find the height of the building. Thank you. I hope you understand.